to the floor exercise. Katelyn Ohashi. Ohashi ended up with a 9.95 on beam. So in the last three meets on beam, she's got 10, 10, 9.95.
Big double back there, stumbling out a little bit there on the finish.
UCLA has just not been sharp tonight. It happens, and it happens to the best. And UCLA was the highest ranked team coming in. Number three in the NCAAs.
When we walk in this arena, pretty much as long as there's music playing, Katelyn Ohashi is dancing.
Doesn't matter what it is.
In the warm-ups while she's waiting to move a mat, it doesn't matter. She's always having a great time. She brings that to her floor routine, lots of personality.
She is such a happy person and has a smile on her face at all times, that when she occasionally doesn't smile, I wonder what's wrong. Coach Val getting the UCLA fans up and saying, come on, help us.